guys, this is our second go with this artist. You guys have been suggesting that we check him out again, so that's what we're here for today. But you're at Rob Squad Reactions with your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay, and we're so happy to be back today. If you are new here to the channel, hey, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that post notification bell so you never miss anything we got going on. Tell them what we got today.
All right, guys, so today we're listening to Jackson Brown. You guys introduced us to him just a couple months ago with the song Stay. Mm-hmm. You guys want us to listen to the song Running on Empty this time? You think that this will be a really good go-around for us.
He had an amazing voice, and we got a slogan around here. We got to give the people what they want. Y'all wanted some more Jackson Brown, so we got to give it to y'all. Running on Empty. Let's go ahead and check it out.
Fantastic, because for me the chorus really sells it. Everything about it's great, but the chorus just being so free, such a free feeling that it creates with the sound, but just it really relates to the song as well. I mean, running on empty, running blind, as I believe the first couple lines of the chorus, and I love it because that's what it feels like, you know what I mean? To run on empty, but to still be chasing after the sun, you know, to know that you're tired and it's hard. But it's like, you got to keep going. You got to keep moving. You got to run on empty sometimes. And one of the other lines was, I don't know how I got from the road I was on to the one I'm on now. And I think that's cool because when our life switches, sometimes we don't know when it does. And when it does, it's always a good
thing. See, I think the up-tempo and the sound of this time in the lyrics is what makes me, it's giving me Group 66 vibes.
Oh, yeah. And, the wind blowing, like, exactly. The chorus does that for me.
And it's what I'm saying. It's the chorus and kind of like the up-tempo kind of sound that he's got.
Yeah, it's easy. And it's funny because I guess I didn't realize Jackson Brown was so young, but in these pictures he looks very, very young. But if you were to close your eyes and like not have the pictures, you would think you're listening to an old soul,
right?
Oh, you know, because yeah. He sounds so wise.
In the last one we did by Stay, it was a lot more mellow, and
I feel like this is much more memorable.
I feel like the last one was almost like we got like a kind of an indie side of Jackson Brown, but
this one's
I'm definitely liking the tempo.
Yeah,
to
for
it.
Sure, it's got a little bit of rock into it. The piano's nice. The guitar solo, really, really nice.
Almost gives me like Billy Squire-esque not the vocal, but the sound,
maybe the sound
that Route 66 sound. I love right there. It's got the sign on E.
I love that. You know what? I forgot to mention. I don't know if you read it in the comments before, because we've only done him once. But he also actually was his own songwriter as well. So he wrote all of his songs. And before he became an artist, he was writing for other people. So like to go back now and with that information and listen to what we just listened to as far as lyrics and the music around it. Like that last little bit was just instrumentation. And it was really, really beautiful.
And like that video was actually really cool. Like, did you see the room list for
his, I know. I kind of got mesmerized. I was like, wait, you're listening to this song. Yeah, it was really long. I have a favorite line from it, too. He said when he looked in his friend's eyes, he realized they were running, too. And that's big to us because it's like you never know what battle somebody's facing just when you cross them across the street, like when you walk past them across the street. Sorry, that didn't come out right. And so it's always so important to remember that everybody's running on empty, and you got to be kind. So I love that line.
That's why we have that goal we have. But guys, thank y'all so much for the suggestion. As we always send you out of here every day, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed no matter the circumstances. And for your new family members that hit that subscribe button, we welcome y'all to the familia. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal.
Guys, you got to make somebody smile.
We love y'all. We'll see you guys later.